It's ski report time, and the news is good at Schweitzer. This was a picture taken today, a soft, creamy powder, and they made it over the 100-inch mark for the season. Pretty good. Here we are in January during an El Nino year, and we are in great shape. They've had 3 inches of new snow over the past 24 hours with powder conditions. Now, skiing for this weekend, fantastic tomorrow. If you had to pick between the 2 days, I would definitely lean toward tomorrow rather than Sunday. I'll explain in just a moment. Lookout Pass also had a great day today with 5 inches of new snow there. It is Learn to Ski and Snowboard Month for all of our local ski areas, and they have incredible deals for lessons, beginners, and the prices are set to move. An inch of new snow at Mount Spokane with machine groomed condition. 49 degrees north picked up 2.5 inches of snow in the last 24 hours. Silver Mountain also got 5 inches of new snow. Now, winds are going to be picking up for Sunday with 45 mile per hour gusts possible in some of the mountain areas, possibly even higher. Silver Mountain had to close yesterday because of the high winds. They were open today. Open tomorrow, but the winds will be picking up again Saturday night and into Sunday morning. So always a good idea to check ahead. The reason that those winds are picking up is a storm that is way at the bottom of our screen right now, moving to the north, and is going to be impacting primarily the Seattle area, Puget Sound area, on Sunday with the very strong winds. But we're also going to get some pretty good winds on this side of the mountains as well, with gusts up to 45 miles per hour. In the meantime, here's a look at what's going on. Our 24-hour forecast, I have the upper-level winds on here for you. We're getting that nice southerly flow that's going to bring our temperatures up into the 40s again tomorrow. But without any precipitation, we don't have to worry about rain on the slopes. Then the wet weather and the winds come in starting Saturday overnight and into Sunday. I have a 3 on our weather impact scale for Sunday because of those high winds and the wet weather. The parade of storm continues through the middle of next week with more mountain snow and valley rain. We're going to keep piling it up in the mountains, but nothing to shovel down here in town, Keith.